Noodles was arrested by the New Jersey Port Authority cops in 2005 for illegally climbing the Statue of Liberty, which is actually located on the New Jersey side of the Hudson River, which was erected in 1886. Noodles was actually living in the torch of the Statue of Liberty for a month, which is 305 feet tall. He is subsequently banned for life from going to the Statue of Liberty, and he cannot be anywhere near the Statue of Liberty. This is a truly sick individual, folks. Berg's out.